Hi, I'm Anouk from Switzerland. I've been traveling in India for about 6 months, and I'm really interested into spirituality, and I was scared that the school would be something too commercial, but actually it was really spiritual, so exactly what I was looking for, not just based on the asanas, but also on the Indian philosophy, on the alignment, which is also really interesting because I could discover that I had a lot of posture issues. So yeah, I'm really happy of my experience here, and thank you very much to everyone.